each man a unit of the great force that keeps the air arm in the air. This requires a lot more groundwork than flying, a lot more aircraftmen than flyers. The life of the pilot, and in wartime many more lives, may be in the hands of the mechanic. Here at Laverton, cadets are instructed in the various duties essential to keep every plane in perfect condition.